Hey, Bea! Happy birthday!
Bakit ka lumipat?
Sabi lang ba?
Kaninong abs ang mas masarap kuhutin? Sa akin? Okay, Dom. Matutuwa.
Sige na nga, magpapaliwanag na lang kay Dom. Alam talaga ako na mangyayari. So, I guess I'm going to be spontaneous today. My team has prepared something for me. They called it Ask Bea, so I guess I'm just gonna answer questions today. I don't know from who or from where, but let's start. It's going to be exciting.
Hey, Bea.
Oh my God!
Happy birthday! Maaaring hindi pa tayo ganun ka-close, pero nararamdaman kong darating din tayo. Alam mo naman yun kung bakit. I'm pretty sure alam naman ang pangkalahatan niyo. Anyway, my question is, if there's one thing that you want to do with me, be it a project, or be it cooking, or be it a place to go to, saan, ano, at bakit? Wala lang, sa kanila. Everything.
Thank you, Ate Juta. I guess yung mga taong malalapit sa akin, yung mga fans ko, alam nila na big fan ako ni Miss Judy Ann Santos before pa naging kami ni Dom, kasi si Dom ay kanyang anak-anakan. Kasi best friend ni Ate Juday, si Miss Beth Namayo, na tita ni Dom. Dun sa question ni Ate Juday, syempre ilalayo ko na muna sa showbiz, no? I guess I would love to travel with her. Kasi si Dom nakwento niya yung mga travels nila together, especially when they went to Japan. And sinasabi ni Dom na they're like the best people to travel with because they love food. Siguro I would love to go to Italy or somewhere in Europe to have like a food trip with Ate Juday. So yun siguro, travel with her. And of course, Dom. And Kuya Ray. Double date. Bibigate naman ang mga ano natin.
Mama Bea,
Mama
this
Bea.
Is my question for you. And you need to answer this truthfully, okay? Promise. Kasi birthday mo. Hindi ko itatanong sa'yo to normally, pero ngayon itatanong ko sa'yo.
Ang gwapo ni Papa Ingay, no?
Aminin mo. Yung totoo, kaninong abs ang mas masarap kuhutin? Sa akin? Okay, Dom. Totoo. Happy, happy birthday! I love you, I miss you, and as always, remember, I'll always be there for you. I'll be there for you. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. I'll be there for you.
Ang cute ni Mama E. I love you so much, Mama E. Alam mo yan. Sa tanong mo po, no, define masarap. Sige na nga, magpapaliwanag na lang kay Domama. Sa'yo na lang yung abs mas masarap kuratin. Sige na nga, Papa E. Dahil ang sweet ng message mo.
Hi, Bea. I'd like to ask
oh
you a question.
Oh my God, umabot pa kayo kay
Since
Bea.
We're not getting any younger, my question is, when do you think would you get married? Happy birthday, Bea.
Thank you for the question, Kuya Goms. I miss you so much. Sana we can collaborate soon. I love your videos, your cooking videos. I love them. About your question, yung marriage, not anytime soon. I still have a lot of work to do. Ang dami ko pang gustong gawin sa buhay ko. And tama ka, I'm not getting any younger. I'm actually 34 years old. But I believe that I have my own timeline and I refuse to get pressured by the society or people around me na to get married because frankly, I'm not there yet. I'm not ready yet. And I'm just very happy that Dom knows that and that we have an understanding. Take it one day at a time. Right now, I'm very, very happy. And I know that when the time comes, in God's perfect time, I will be happier, even happier to have my own family.
Hi, Bea.
Oh my God!
You know, I've heard you sing twice. Once with Anne in EBS. And another time on stage. During one of your birthday parties. And so my question for you today is, will you sing for us on your birthday? Happy birthday, babe.
Sir Carlo, I love you. Namimiss ko kayo, kainuman. Oh, huli kong birthday celebration, nandun sila hanggang almost end ng party. And I miss you so much. And yes, I miss singing with all of you. And I miss singing with Anne on stage, especially kapag birthday party mo. This birthday party ko, since I'll be spending it at the beach with Dom, wala siyang choice kundi pakinggan na lang yung boses ko. You know how I love to sing, especially when I'm drunk. I hope we could do it again kapag lahat na ay safer. I hope we could get together again. Thank you for the message. I love you. I miss you so much. Grabe ang bigat
okay,
ng
mga ano. Okay, so ito yung question ko sa'yo, Lee. What was your first impression of me? Ano tayo nagkikita?
Thank you for the question, Alvin. To be honest, ha, parang ang bait niya agad na tao. Alam mo yun? Kasi parang he's very open. Wala siyang walls. Ang gaan. And also, parang feeling ko kasi we have a lot of common friends like sinakakay, sinakating, ganyan. Somehow, marami na nakwento and good words about him. So, when I first met him, alam ko that he's going to be a good friend of mine.
Happy birthday, Bea. Bakit ka lumipat? Kamusta ma'am mo? Kamusta yung asyenda mo? Bea, kamusta yung mga mango mo? Happy birthday!
I love you, Mr. M. I love it. I love it. I love it. At least hindi ako umiyak ngayon. Huli niyang bati sa akin, napaiyak ako sa Mars Bamor. Because he reminds me so much of the times when I was starting out. Tapos alam mo yun, parang ano talaga ako. Medyo sensitive ako pag si Mr. M. But so for your first question, Mr. M, para namang hindi mo alam, bakit ako lumipat? Hindi siya, it didn't come easy. Syempre, it took months of thinking, reflecting, di ba? But then, I thought I was ready for change and parang feeling ko everything fell into place. So far, I have been enjoying it. I am growing as a person and also as an actor. The second question mo, Mr. M, kamusta si Mama at ang aming hasyenda? Actually, hasyenda ni Mama, hindi ko naman hasyenda, Mr. M. At kanyang mga mangga. Hindi pa po panahon ng mangga sa May pa ulit, April, May. Kamusta si Mama? She's well. And I miss you, Mr. M. Sana makapag-dinner na tayo ulit. Sana makapag-New York na tayo ulit. Makapag-London na tayo ulit kapag open na lahat.
Hi, Bea! Ang tanong ko lang sa'yo, are you happy? Or if you're happy, how happy? Happy birthday, Bea! God bless you!
Ang ano, mga big stars naman talaga. Thank you for the question. Yes, I am very, very happy right now. How happy? Like, enormously happy. Parang I guess ito sa buhay ko, ito na yung pinaka okay ako. I'm sure about myself. I'm sure about my decision. I know I am loved. And I love myself. Pinaka masaya. And pinaka ready na magbigay ng saya din sa ibang tao.
Hi! My question is, what is your best birthday memory? Happy birthday, Bea!
With Gigi! Kaya naman. Since Gigi po ang aking bagong boss sa GMA. About your question, Miss Gigi, siguro yung bago mag-pandemic. All my friends were there. All my loved ones were there. And I was just having the time of my life. And parang at that time, kasi ano pa eh, I was going through something really hard. The people who were there gave me all the love that I needed and the courage that I needed to, you know, move on. So yun, very parang monumental sa akin yung birthday party na yun.